Something add to the maple syrup.
Okay, this assignment was the first chance that we got to flex our creative muscles. And what's that? The first hiccup that we encountered when we did this assignment was to pick an agricultural product from Canada that was available in Singapore. So we were torn between choosing maple syrup, ice wine, we spent a couple of hours at a supermarket and we even spoke to the manager of Cold Storage. Therein lies the unique selling point of maple syrup. There were stereotypes that stuck in people's minds about maple syrup, and we actually wanted to break these stereotypes through our ad. We wanted to make it appear professional, so that it sort of like linked to our target audience, and this was actually also how we approached the concepts for our future assignments as well. Blah, 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 and I'll do some more.